that? What's 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 that?
Hey!
What's that? 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 What's that?
Intuition is exceptional.
Thanks. By the way, how about NorCal?
I issued a fake evacuation order. It should be easy to get inside now. We'll still need an employee ID card.
It's already been done.
Who's he?
He's my driver, right?
Picking her up at a time like this, how unfortunate for you.
Now what can I tell you? Can't choose your customers.
I'm off. I don't have time for you.
You're strange too. I'm going. I don't have time for this.
Thanks. I've wasted your time.
Take care of her. And drive safe.
Come on, let's get back to the car. I'm done here.
What about the fare?
I'll pay you at the next destination. Goldstein is providing too many favors to NorCal. I think there's a connection between Mr. Goldstein and NorCal. I want to find some evidence of money exchange between NorCal and the mayor. There are also rumors of a top secret project that I want to know more about. I should be able to find something once I'm inside NorCal. Now that the city's in chaos, this is the perfect opportunity. I'll find the evidence I need to write a cover story that will make me famous. I need you. Please help me for a little longer.
Expecting I'll be well compensated for it.
Yes, I know. I'll be very generous with your tip and find the evidence I need. By the way, I'm Sophia Briggs. Nice to meet you. Now, let's go to NorCal Pharmaceutical.
And now, a flood watch update. Reports of surface cave-ins are continuing to come in from different areas of Del Rey. A number of cave-ins have been reported near the broken levee, along the Hudson River, and around the geodistrict area. It appears that several days of rainfall is loosening the ground under the city. And now, a flood watch update.
But it happened in an aquarium and on Christmas. Do 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 and do 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 or may
this is it. There's sufficient flooding around this area, too. Hope it's safe. I borrowed this employee ID card. Alrighty, let's go check it out.
What? I'm going too?
I need to take as many documents as possible. I need your help.
What have you gotten me into?
Hey, come on, hurry.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
There's no one here.
What's that? 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 What's that?
I should probably take this too. Here, put it in your car. What's this? Oh, no! This must be the security system. Hey, can you open it from your side? It doesn't open. Bugger! Water's coming in! Do you remember the man dressed in black that we saw at the apartment building? Please, go find him.
Man in the black suit?
Jaden Bradford. He's an employee here. He can unlock the security system.
Okay, wait for me here. I'll come back with Jaden.
Well, it's not like I can go anywhere.
What's that?
Thank you.
What's that? 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 What's that?
Excuse me.
Huh? I need to go. Pyramid.
Excuse me?
What? Who are you?
I'm a taxi driver.
That's perfect, honey. Take me to Discovery Heights. Where's your car?
My car is parked at the restaurant.
Oh, goody. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
You're Jaden Bradford, aren't you? I need you to come with me. Sophia needs your help at NorCal. She's trapped inside a room.
What? That's not good. It must have triggered the security system or something. I wish I could help, but I'm in a hurry. Take me to Cascade Dam. Get there as fast as you can.
Whoa, wait. Sophia comes first.
Sorry. I've wasted enough time. I'll tell you in the car.
Of the flood. And our next story. Mayor Gavin Goldstein is missing. Mayor Goldstein was last seen on the way into the city to coordinate anti-flood operations. It's suspected that he may be the latest victim of the flood. And our next story.
I got so cold that I just hated that thing. And I've never touched a snow cone since. But I still love the person who gave it to me. John. Music.
When I think of Christmas, I think of those presents. Lovely, big presents. Gifts can do amazing things in this cold, lonely, winter season. Gifts express the good and love people have for each other. I remember one gift that made me so happy when I got it. It was a snow cone maker. You know, the big metal machine you see in some ice cream joints. Well, it was given to me from someone I liked a lot at the time, and it made me really happy. But it was winter, and it was this big metal machine that created ice. Let's just say that when I tried to use it, I nearly froze to death.
I got so cold that I just hated that thing. And I've never touched a snow cone since. But I still love the person who gave it to me. John, cue music.
When I think...
security system that Sophia had activated. It will only be deactivated by a retinal scan, so you can't leave without me. Wait here.
Running out of gas. Is there any place I can find some gas?
What's that? What's that? What's that?